Bullets. They're really fast.
We bop and bippity hop. I'm as happy as I can be.
In the comments down below, I want you to list 1 through 8 who you think the famous duo is I'm trying to draw Cable and Deadpool in that particular style. And later this week, I will be doing a full-colored version of this where I will reveal which famous duo I'm trying to portray, Deadpool and Cable. And if you do so, I'll pick a random person and give them a little prize.
3 weeks later.
So that was it. That was finally, after how many months, finally colored the top 8 styles of Deadpool and Cable. So thank you to everyone who commented, and I think all of you got it. It was pretty easy. In all honesty, this was one of the easier ones to figure out what were the styles that I did. And some of you who are saying they weren't really styles, they were those people cosplaying, whatever you want to call it. It's finally colored. Hopefully you enjoyed it. But also, way back then I had a contest on if you were able to guess them, I would randomly pick one to win a free print coming from me, and that was the prize, a free print. I will send you a free print, and I have picked a winner out of those randomly, and congratulations to SZ Vincent. SZ Vincent, congratulations, you won yourself a free print. Congratulations, my friend. I will contact you and I will send that to you. But thank you for everyone for playing along, for guessing, and for supporting that video. And hopefully you like this. If you like this video, please share this with all of your friends. It would really mean a lot to me. And if you are new to my channel, you looked around, you like what you see. If you wouldn't mind hitting that subscribe button, well, I will be your friend for life. Join my over 600,000 other best friends. And we will draw every single day together. Don't forget to hit that bell so you'll be notified whenever I drop another video. Comment, like, share this video with all your friends. I did that in one breath. And my name is James. I am the box office artist. I'm here to say keep drawing, and we'll see you all next time. Take care.